if you're riding as a passenger in the car that was responsible for the accident, you can recover money damages against the driver of that car. Alternatively, if you're a passenger in a car that wasn't responsible for the accident, meaning someone else was at fault in the other car, you can also recover damages from that other vehicle. So it's best that you consult with an attorney to help you sort out these different scenarios.